Back to Dallas. Ooh.
Sorry, sorry. No, you're okay. You can't unload
them. Those are one of the rooms for the show this weekend. Nice hotel. Here are their signers. View of the pool. Pretty nice. Nice weather out tonight. Today in Dallas, about 75 degrees. Pretty good. It's about 4 o'clock right now. People are about setting up, arriving. Pretty cool. We can go check out this room real fast. So this is pretty much where the train nights are on Saturdays. Well, it was like that last time, so. This is the front room. Pretty nice lighting today. Last time it was pretty dark. The bar slash restaurant where people hang out and gamble. Bets on games at. It's pretty cool. Good, how are you? Bars. Got some people here already. Front desk. Check in. Marriott Hotel. That's the. This is also a spot for tray nights. So, man. Maps for this weekend show. Pretty cool, pretty cool. The front of the facility. Walking towards the main hall where the event is gonna be held. Little quick little kitchen right there. Probably not letting people in yet, but checking it out. Bang. How's it going? Picture. Looks cool. How's it going, man? Good, how are you?
Good.
That's the main room. Are you in the main room today? This week?
No, that's
side. Oh, side again? Oh, come on, man. Yeah? I'll see you guys this weekend. So yeah, that's the main hallway right there. I'm gonna go talk to this nice lady real fast. What's up?
What's up, man?
What's your Instagram name?
Cardmon.
Cardmon. Let's go.
Some in and out here in Dallas.
Heck
yeah. Thursday of the card show.
Heck yeah. Let's go, bro. How many times have you been in and out, bro?
Man, probably like six times?
Hell yeah. Well, we see some card guys in here, man. Eat in and out and do some business. When the restock guy leaves you a gift. I grab a few. Left some for other people. Damn. There's a gift for you guys. Yo, at the Dallas Car Show, doing a deal, getting rid of this Luca, rated rookie optic holo BGS 9 for this auto out 49 Luca.
This is the playoff thing.
Yeah. 2020, 2021, right?
Yes, sir.
All right, let's do it. Hey, straight up Trey.
Thank you,
Luca
sir.
For Luca. Appreciate it, bro.
Appreciate it, man.
Another Trey. I'm getting this mislabeled select. It's supposed to be Prism. PSA 8, Trey Young Auto. Pop 81, Kobe Bryant Holo. PSA 10, Rookie. Patrick Mahomes for this Joe Burrow Orange Prism.
What is it?
75. My man just walked in the door.
We did
two deals back to back.
He was like, "Hey man, let me see."
So 770, right?
Yes, sir. So I'm getting a random mystery pack. His pick, Larry Bird, auto, out of 25, BGS 9. How much? 777. 7777 for this Luca that I got today.
Matt. All right.
Woo.
Yep.
Lucky number three, baby.
Lucky number three.
Free mystery pack. What's your name?
Jeff?
Yep. Instagram or Facebook?
I do, yeah.
Can you shout yourself out?
Basketball Break King.
Woo!
Oh, nice
Look
hit, bro.
Rookie.
Look at that, dude. You scored big there.
Did I?
That's
I
like traded, a two. That's $200.
I traded my Luca for your Luca.
That's a $200 card right there, dude.
Is it?
So, yeah.
Heck yeah.
All day long,
Thank
man.
Thank you, man. Appreciate
Good
it.
Good stuff.
Thank you.
All right, brother.
Dallas Car Show, Friday train night. Woo, look insane. Look at this. It's the bar.
All these people right here.
Wow. Insane. This is nuts. What the hell? Wow. What is this? What they pull? Let's see what happens.
Hey, I got $1,000 boxes of Panini. $1,000 boxes.
One of one.
Nine boxes left.
What was it?
It's a downtown.
Oh my god, so we got out of one of
them. One of one, middle of downtown?
Oh,
whoa.
Where's the serial number?
Can I see the back? What's the one of one at? Is it like one of one serial number?
Bring this card back.
Hold on. This card.